help him, but without the proper testing, my blood could actually make things worse.
What do you say we get out of here?
I can barely breathe in this place!
Every second counts. If my blood could cure Harry, I'd give it to him in a heartbeat. But it'll take time and lots of research to find out. He's in no mood to wait.
On my way! Hold on! Down and cover your mouth. I'm on my way.
That's some serious heat. Gotta find the people quick.
Good thing my costume protects me, but not enough.
Very nicely done.
Blood without testing at first, it could kill him. Or turn him into a monster like with Dr. Connors. And then who knows how many people he might hurt and kill.
Please! I can't get down alone! Thank you! I couldn't have lasted much longer!
Be able to breathe for long. I'm getting too far away from the action. Norman Osborn lived for years with his disease. Harry's got time, even if he doesn't feel like he does. Before...
The grateful survivors say no one but Spider-Man could have possibly reached them in time.
Support Spike!
Check that one off my list. It's my lucky day. Find another way. I've put this off long enough. Gotta catch up to Harry and talk to him. You came. Thank you. I'll pay whatever you want.
Mr. Osborn, wait. I've checked with scientists familiar with gene therapy, and I can't give you my blood. It's too dangerous.
Dangerous? I'll die without it.
Not right away. There's still time for more research. Every other cross-species subject has turned into a monster. I don't know why it's different for me. I'm looking into it,
I've paid the top minds in the field to look into it. A fortune. They don't have the answers. I'm willing to take the chance.
It's not just about you. The lizard, the other cross species, they hurt people.
Get out.
Kill people.
Just get out.
I can't give you my blood until I know
right.
It's safe.
I can't
I
trust
promise.
Anyone.
I'll find out.
I'm on my own.
Mr. Osborn, I...
No, just go.
Harry's really at the end of his rope. I should have noticed a long time ago, but I was busy being played for a fool by Kraven. I can't believe I fell for his act.